Hey folks, so today is the first day of the Fiddlehead Fall Practice Challenge. And this is when musicians and especially fiddlers around the world try to play every day for 14 days in a row. It may not sound like that big a deal, but if you're really trying to establish a music habit in your life, it can be challenging. And so it kind of helps to do it together in a community. And that's what the whole idea is about. We'll be getting together on Zoom to practice together, have group lessons. There'll be kind of videos being exchanged on the Fiddlehead site and lots of other fun stuff. It's a really fun event. And it's one of my favorite new traditions. And so I hope that you take part. And really, you could play any instrument to take part. A lot of lessons will be geared towards fiddle, but it's really open to anyone. So tell your mandolin friends, your electric guitar friends, if they want to take part too. Thanks.